Deportiva y con swing.
Deportiva y con swing.
La factoría del deporte desde New York para ti. Es una máquina.
Es una máquina.
Pensada para ti.
Pensada para ti. Número uno en las redes. Dale like a compartir.
Con informaciones importantes siempre frescas.
Y con entrevistas que te ponen de cabeza.
Lo mejor del deporte lo encontrarás aquí.
Búscale en las redes. Dale like a compartir.
Suscríbete.
Ay sí.
Infórmate.
Just how important was it to answer after they took the lead, both in the back-to-back innings, to keep the momentum from not getting away from you guys?
Este, el, un gran momento, de verdad, que este equipo se ve que tiene mucha hambre de pasar atrás al otro step y ansioso de que el equipo siga produciendo y podamos seguir ganando juego.
Yeah, it was a big moment for sure, and you can tell that this team's hungry to continue to take the next step and keep advancing and progressing.
Yeah, no, lo último que dijiste.
A mí también.
No, David, go ahead.
Oh, sorry, Bo. Hand down. Eddie, you've played with some great players. Where does Freddie Freeman rank up there? Is he one of the best players you've played with as far as a clutch hitter particularly?
He's an awesome player. When I see him, when I play when the teammate Joe Mauer, he have the same approach, but he's more strong. He hit into everybody, to lefty or righty. He's awesome. See him. I try to learn him.
Mark,
how tough is a left on left at bat against Hader, and how impressive is it that Freddie did that with that pitch?
It's very impressive. I played Hader first. He looked good. He take me a strikeout, but I think it's the big moment for Freddie. Everybody waiting for homer or big bat. He doing good job. He want to win. I want to win too.
Okay. How impressed were you with just the totality of what the pitching was able to do in this series, holding them to 6 runs in 4 games?
Lo impresionante que fue el grupo de picheos que pudieron aguantar la ofensiva de los Brewers a 6 carreras el juego entero, o sea, la serie entera, digo.
I think the reliever is doing very good job. I think the reliever is awesome. The Jason, the 2 lefty, everybody come to the bullpen is doing good job.
Any other questions, Freddy?
Primeramente, felicidades. ¿Y cómo se siente ser parte de un equipo que ganó un juego de playoff? Y empezaste con los Twins y pues no te ha tocado ganar como una serie de playoff. ¿Cómo se siente ganar un juego en playoff y una serie con este equipo?
I am so happy. I'm so happy to win 3 games. Before in my playoff, I never win. I don't know how I feel that, but I feel great.
David, go ahead.
Does it feel like you've kind of revived your career for those who might have not be familiar with you over here, and then or might have written you off, and you come over here and show that you're a clutch hitter again, like you had that reputation before?
Que si te sientes que has respetado este tu carrera en el sentido que, o sea, en estos momentos grandes has tenido mucho éxito como años pasados, pero ahora has demostrado que todavía lo puedes hacer.
I think it's that's the moment I love it. That's the moment. All the time, I focus more. I think I am more smart when I go to the play. I don't try too much. I try to sometimes when I see man second base. I try to hit in base here and no homer. I think it's my key to help me. I'm doing good job in the big moment. I no panic. I love it.
Aquí estamos en el juego de los Knicks. Lo vamos a dejar con las mejores jugadas del juego de los Knicks ahora.